Neodymium magnets are magnetically powerful, but are made of a hard, brittle material. If you let magnets slam together, the results might be more like a ceramic coffee cup. When you let magnets collide, you might get results more like you'd expect with that coffee cup. These thin disk magnets survive some impacts, but not always. Now these disks are thicker, so they're a little more sturdy, but they attract more as well, making the impact harder. Here's another example of a thin disk that can prove quite fragile. Check out how the pieces bounce down to the table and are then attracted back to the magnet. Thicker discs can be sturdier, but not enough in this case. Now, we're showing some examples of magnets breaking, but don't get the impression that every magnet is going to crumble like glass the moment you touch it. We let these discs hit repeatedly and didn't break one. Some shapes are just stronger than others.
Wow, that's the most perfect break I've ever seen.
Choosing thick magnets doesn't guarantee toughness. These discs are a quarter of an inch thick, but they're so magnetically attractive that the impact shattered them anyway. A magnet's toughness might also be related to other factors, like how you hold it. This big, thin disc resting on a flat surface survived many hits like this one. Only when we place it on an uneven surface did we get the dramatic break we hoped for. So, don't expect neodymium magnets to be as strong as steel. Check out our website for tips about how to handle your magnets safely.